There is a healing in these hands, comfort in this voice. You don't have to keep on running. You don't have to make a choice. You can settle in beside me. Love the feeling, drink it up. I'm your well out in the desert. You can come and fill your cup. These are the secret things I tell you. Things I know you understand. Man to woman. Woman to man. There is a healing in these hands, comfort in this voice. You don't have to keep on running. You don't have to make a choice. You can settle in beside me. Love the feeling, drink it up. I'm your well out in the desert. You can come and fill your cup. These are the secret things I tell you. Things I know you. Surrender it to love. Love is what I know the best. Love is what I'm made of. These are the secret things I tell you. Things I know you'll understand.
Please be seated. Dear friends, we've come together today to witness and bless the vows of Karen and John, the beginning of their journey together. The commitment of a man to a woman in marriage is of the heart, body, and mind. It is for the intention of mutual love, help, and comfort through the trials and triumphs of life. It is an estate not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but deliberately, lovingly, and reverently. Knowing and accepting this, John and Karen have invited those present to witness their union. If anyone can show just cause why they should not lawfully be joined together, speak now or forever hold your peace. Karen, will you have John as your lawfully wedded husband? Will you love him, honor and keep him? In sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful only to him as long as you both shall live?
I will with all my heart.
John, will you have Karen as your lawfully wedded wife? Will you love her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Be faithful only to her as long as you both shall live.
I will with all my heart.
Who presents this man and woman for marriage?
We do.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
John?
I, John, take you, Karen, to be my lovely wedded wife. This day forward, for better or worse, for richer for poor, sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we parted in death. This is my solemn promise and pledge.
Karen.
I, Karen, take you, John, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted in death. This is my solemn promise and pledge.
Rings, please. Bless these tokens of John and Karen's marriage. May they serve as a reminder that the sacred vows exchanged today are the foundation of a joyous and peaceful union that gives strength in adversity, patience in difference, and comfort in absence. John?
I understood all mysteries and all the knowledge. If I had the faith to move mountains, but I had no love, I would be nothing. I would have success, fame, fortune, and honor, but I had not you, I would be nothing. Questo anello io ti sposo. Quest'ora d'argento io ti do. Tutto quello che io sono ti onoro. E dividerò tutti i miei beni con te.
Karen?
When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I thought as a child. And I reasoned as a child. Together we have given up childish ways. For we have seen through glass, darkly, and then face to face. Today, I understand in part, but every day of our lives, I will understand more fully that faith, hope, and love abide. But the greatest of these is love. With this ring, I thee wed. This gold and silver, I thee give. With all that I am, I thee honor. And all my worldly goods, with thee I share.
Now that John and Karen have given themselves, each to the other, with solemn vows and a gift of rings as the sign and seal of their love, by the power vested in me by the state of New York, it gives me great joy to pronounce they are husband and wife together. You may kiss your bride.
Yeah, well, Senora Cates, I waited a long time to call you Miss Cates, you know.
Oh, I waited a long time for you to call me Miss Cates, Mr. Cates.
Grazie, tutto mio cuore.
What are you thanking me for?
Giving me a dream. Something I can't believe in for the rest of my life.
Thanks, Rick.
Oh, brother. Thank you.